Hello friend, my name is Jimmy from Can I Have an Immigration Canada. Welcome you guys to our channel. This is a new video regarding the latest program that has been announced by the government of Newfoundland and Labrador. Actually, they are going to start this new PNP based program. This is a new immigration pathway for all the skilled workers and the people who have been studied in the province of Newfoundland and Labrador in the last 3 years or will be continuing their study, or for the new students who are coming to the province. So the province is looking to attract highly educated and highly skilled newcomers to stay in the province so they can also grow in terms of technology, healthcare, ocean technology and all other criteria. So according to the government of Newfoundland, this program is going to start on the 2nd of January 2021, so almost a week left. So this news was updated on November the 13th. I'm going to put this video again so you guys can all get benefited, and if you're interested in going to the Atlantic provinces, so this will be the best opportunity for you. This new immigration pathway is called Priority Skills Newfoundland and Labrador under the Newfoundland and Labrador PNP program. This will focus on highly educated and highly skilled candidate with work experience in specialized industries such as technology and other areas. As I mentioned before, this program is going to start on January the 2nd. That is an expected date. Hopefully they'll open their UI system on that one. This move is also to address the province's labor shortage in certain high growth sectors. The new pathway comes as a response to the employer's growing demand in the skilled and experienced worker, according to the Immigration Ministry. As we have seen, there are a lot of changes in US IT industry. So a lot of that talent has been planning to move to Canada or other countries. So that's why a lot of Canadian provinces are coming up with new plans, especially in technology sector, healthcare and agriculture and aquaculture, so they can get that talent. Don't let the talents to get wasted or move to some other countries like UK, Australia or New Zealand. So it's a neighboring country, so if we can tap that talent or that industry here in Canada, that will be most beneficial for this country. Now let's see who is eligible for this priority skills pathway. Master's degree candidate or PhD graduates from the Memorial University who graduated within the last 3 years with a degree related to information and communication technology. Ocean technology, because this is Atlantic province close to the sea. Healthcare, agriculture and aquaculture, as I mentioned before. In addition to these, professionals who have work experience in IT industry or in the highly skilled, high demand occupation will also be considered under this program. It's not only for the international graduate students, but if you are in any of these, I will go through some of the names. If you fall under any of these categories, you may also be eligible. The best thing in this one, you only require CLB level 5 or more in each. So this is one of the lowest IELTS score that has been required by any of the province so far if you are in this category. In the technology or high skill demand occupation, if you are a software developer, biomedical engineer, if you are an electrical engineer, artificial intelligence developer, mechanical engineer, Python developer, .NET developer, infrastructure engineers such as civil engineers and vice versa, security specialist, cloud specialist, bioinformation technicians or engineers, computer network support people. So if you are in any of these and you have a CLB level 5 or more, so you are eligible to apply for this case. This is a very simple program. You have a degree, you have done master's or PhD from one of these universities in Newfoundland and Labrador. Memorial University, who they have named so far. Maybe we're expecting that they will add some more universities into that. Plus, if you are under any of these high demand occupations, the one I just mentioned, and you have a CLB level 5 and you fulfill all other requirements, so then you are eligible for this program. As I mentioned, it's going to start on January the 2nd of 2021, 1 week from now. So you guys have to have all your papers ready, and there you go. So very simple program, very effective, and hopefully they will give around like 6,000 to 7,000 nomination in the year 2021. So all this will be again like on, they will calculate your points and whoever will rank on the top, same as an express entry. If there is a cutoff score, if you guys fallen on that score or more, you will get an invitation, and then you can simply apply for PR after that. So I'll keep you guys updated if there'll be anything else comes up in the new year. Till then, you guys all have a good day. Thank you.